Hey everybody, this is going to be a playthrough of the B.P3.3 mission from the Georgian Oil War campaign for the SU-25T. Looking at the mission briefing, we've got a morning mission in the summer. There is a low and pretty heavy cloud layer that's going to produce a lot of shadows and impact your visibility of the targets. We do have the LLTV pod available to use. That should help quite a bit. I'm not going to use it because the current version of DCS 2.9 has a bug with that LLTV pod that makes it pretty much unusable. But if that bug's been fixed when you play this mission, you definitely should at least take a look with that pod and see if it helps with spotting targets. Look at the Allied flights. We've got a couple KA-50s and a couple TU-22s. Look at the threats. Got Avenger IR-guided SAMs, ZU-23 AAA emplacements, Stinger manpad IR-guided SAMs, Linebacker IR-guided SAMs, Hawk radar-guided SAMs, and Vulcan AAA. We've also got AH-64 helicopters flying around. Those are going to look significantly different from your KA-50 friendly helicopters, but you'll have to get pretty close to tell the difference. So just look for helicopters that are shooting at you or your friendly units or getting shot at by friendly units. If you see them, take a shot. If not, your priority really is at the air stuff. Look at the mission planner. The objective of this mission is to protect five friendly groups as they make their way into this city here and toward this objective zone down here. So we got these groups on the road up here. There's the first one, second one, third one, fourth one, and fifth one. And we need to destroy four enemy groups in order to protect them. So we got this group of four tanks here, this group of four IFVs here, this group of four tanks here, and these four artillery units down here. You have to destroy those groups to get the mission success text, and likely they're a threat to your friendly groups anyway, so you're going to want to destroy at least these frontline ones. Other units to be aware of, there's kind of AAA scattered all over the place, and there's a bunch of SAM threats here. So starting from the north, we've got this man pad kind of in this little notch in the city up here. That's a random spawn. It may or may not be there. We've got this linebacker here. You can find that by kind of finding the railway, cut across the field, follow that back around behind this first little village in front of the city, and it'll be in a little clearing behind that first village. We've got a man pad kind of in the back corner of the second village. We've got another man pad kind of where this road spits out, just along the edge of this last little village. Got a linebacker here along the edge of the city. And then we've got a man pad kind of on this little corner by the water. And then the last one is we've got a man pad mixed in here with this artillery group. The overall plan, we take off out of Sukumi. We're gonna head straight to Waypoint 4, which is up here, I think. Yep, that one. Once you get there, if you want to, you could just change your nav to Waypoint 6, but you're gonna be able to see the city in the distance pretty easily. Once you get to Waypoint 4, go ahead and anchor your wingman there until you can clean up some SAM threat. As we come in towards the city, we're going to want to check the first two SAMs on the right, so this notch man pad and this linebacker along the railway. So you should be able to see those on your first pass. If they're there, destroy them, and then turn right as you exit the target area. You don't want to turn left and put yourself right over any other SAMs that you haven't checked for yet. Once you've got those two cleaned up, you go ahead and call your wingman to you. Start using him to attack these tanks on the north side. So the best way to use your wingman is to lock up one of these tanks on your Skval or your LLTV pod, and then direct your wingman to attack that target. If you just unleash him on everything, he's going to fly around attacking all the anti-air stuff and probably get killed pretty quickly. After you've got your wingman engaged, just start doing racetracks, always turn in north or turn in left, or sorry, right, as you exit. Unless you get a little too low and a little too far to the east, then you can turn left if you're desperate. Basically, you want to keep doing racetracks, engaging the tanks, the north or the west and the east tank groups, while also checking for these other SAM positions that could be in play. I think all of these along the front are all random spawns, as well as this linebacker here. This man pad back with your artillery group should always be there. So best way to find this western tank group is you'll see this railway and this road cutting across a field. Essentially, you've got kind of as you jump over the railway or the road, you've got tanks on each side of that. So one to the right of the railway as you're coming from the north, one right in between the railway and the road, and there's a bunch of trees in here, so it'd be kind of hard to spot that guy sometimes. One just to the east of the road, and then one just to the east of the or south of the second road. For the other tank group, you're going to want to follow kind of this line of trees coming into the field and find this little opening path through the trees here, and you'll find the tanks scattered all along that opening. Once you've got those tanks destroyed, you can go ahead and find any of these IFVs if your friendlies haven't already killed them. Best way to find that is you got this other road coming through the field, and those IFVs are going to be split two and two on each side of that road. They should all be pretty visible, although this one here has got a couple of trees in front of him that might prevent easy spotting. Once you've got all the tanks and IFVs along the front killed, and you think you've got the SAM threat well neutralized, you're going to want to attack these Hummer groups. So these are late activations. This one will activate when this tank group is killed, and then this one will activate when this tank group is killed. So these are all Humvees with anti-tank missiles on them, so they are some threat to your friendlies, although if they don't encounter them till close quarters, probably your friendlies are going to kill them really quickly. But the more you can damage these groups, the better, increase your odds of success in this mission. So this group's pretty easy to spot. He's going to be on this, it's a slight curve, but a fairly straight stretch of road through the city for a long way. So you can loop out to the north, get an angle on this road, and you'll spot all those dots on the road pretty easily. Second group's a little harder to spot. He's kind of zigzagging through the village and then cutting out into the field here. If you could spot it, take some shots at it, great. If not, like I said, probably the friendly units are going to be able to clean that up pretty easily. Once you've done what you can for those, go ahead and start taking shots at the artillery units here. There is kind of, you got a bunch of whitish buildings. It'll appear white on the ground when you're up high. And then you'll have this kind of look like a bunch of trees. So look for that tree cluster. There are some buildings in there too, but that's the best thing you're going to be able to do to find these artillery units. So kind of scan around with your pod in this cluster of trees, and hopefully you'll find these guys. You can kill whatever you want here, but you definitely do need to kill, or your friendly units need to kill, these four artillery units. So once you've done that, then you really just have to wait till your friendly units reach their objectives, or a couple of those groups have to get into the zone here, and you'll get the mission complete text, and you can head on home. You may be a little low on fuel and weapons before they arrive, so if you have to leave early before the mission complete text, just make sure that you've killed anything that is a threat to your friendly groups, and you should be all right. All right, start the mission. I'll go straight to waypoint 4. That city out on the water there, that's the target area, so we got a little ways to go still. Go ahead and anchor the wingman here. I'll be turning in just a second. Gonna try to find the railway and follow that to find the sand that could be around the back of this first little village here. Okay, there's the railway. May not be able to see well enough to see back in here. Alright, can't get a good angle on that, so I'll check the notch over on the right for the man pad that could be there. Don't see a man pad. See if I can see this back into this little clearing back here as we get closer. Okay, there's the railway. Getting too high. Alright, not seeing it, so we'll try to take one of these tanks here. I think I see that clearing where that sand could be, and I think I see a dot there. So I'll wait and see if it shoots at me. Yep, fired. All the way good to me. I'll have him attack another one of those tanks while I go after that Sam. I'll send them a command in on that as soon as I get a lock, and that'll look for that Sam again. There's the lock. And we'll go up to this clearing here. And there's the linebacker. Alright, linebacker's down. I think there should be a tank in here somewhere. Yep, here he is. Send the wingman on that. I'm gonna check back here for a man pad. I don't see one. I'm gonna start going after these tanks on the other side. My wingman called out Sam launches, but I didn't see where they came from. Send the wingman on this tank. I'm gonna check for a man pad that could be up in here. Yep, sure what those are. I'll get turned around and focus on those tanks and IVs. I think the sand threat is well enough covered. I'm thinking that that man pad that could be out on that little protrusion over there somewhere. We might have got that spawn. I think those are the four tanks there destroyed. I think I got the four IVs. And I only see three fireballs on that side. We got an Apache. Might be trying to shoot a Hellfire or something at us. Okay, that's probably where that, that middle tank is there. Oh, looks like he might be dead. Yep, alright. So everything's dead from the original stationary groups. Now we need to look out for those Humvees with the anti-tank missiles on them. Alright, I see those Humvees on the road. Удаление 8. Alright, so all the zombies on that side are taken care of. Alright, I'll check along the water there for that man pad, and then there might have been a adventurer linebacker or something along the edge of the city there that I didn't check for yet. Although I'm seeing some fire over here, so probably should make sure that those Humvees are all getting killed. Can't tell what's going on there. Alright, we got a linebacker here. Thank you. Yep, there's a man pad there. That should be all the sand threats taken care of, except for maybe the man pad over by the artillery group. So we'll go looking over there. Might be a little hard to spot. Back in here somewhere. I'm not sure if any of these could be friendlies. I think these are the artillery units. Shoot at that. I'm sure we didn't roll any trucks in there. Alright, three more missiles. I don't know that I'm gonna want to overfly that and risk hitting friendlies with rockets and bombs, so if I can find targets for these missiles, great. Otherwise, it's getting close to time to fly home. It's too much smoke to tell if all the artillery units are dead, but they probably are. So at this point, we may just need to wait for the friendlies to get where they're going. All right, I think it's time to head home. Go ahead and throw on the autopilot for the trip home. Mm-hmm.
Mission success. All enemy forces have been destroyed.
All right, there's mission success. Just go and land and call it.
Bingo fuel.
Got a pretty stiff crosswind here.
Fuel 500.
All Looks like I broke the landing gear a bit, but at least we're down. Oh yeah. All right, well, that'll do it.